Big news that's just coming in. The BJP is in damage control mode after the cabinet expansion. Amit Shah appoints Nalin Kumar Kattil as the new BJP state president. Quite a surprise name being picked. Nalin Kumar Kattil is the BJP MP from Dakshina Kannada, and he has been picked for the post of the new BJP state president. Several voices of anger had been raised over the coastal regions being ignored in the cabinet expansion. Although it was a clean sweep for the BJP in the region, none of the MLAs have made it to the cabinet. The cabinet expansion took place today with 17 MLAs taking oath, but none of them from the coastal region. But this is a stronghold of the BJP, so it came as quite a surprise. Now, in another surprise move, Nalin Kumar Kattil being picked as the state president of the party, which means that Yediyurappa will give up on the post now that he is the chief minister as well. And it is Nalin Kumar Kattil who will be taking charge.